grown. I haven't had that in since COVID started, for the most part. But do they have a medication not just for women's sex drive, but do they have one to get the ladies' clam juicy? Like, some women don't have lubrication down there.
The fact that you just said clam juicy makes me want to, and I'm not being I'm not being over dramatic here, roll around in fucking glass. This is so disgusting. Ew.
You know, I speak in medical terms.
Yeah, okay.
But there's probably something for that, right? To get the old juices flowing down there.
Ew, Vagrant Fear said Red Lobster. Ew.
Red Lobster.
Tyler said clam juicy. That's a new one.
You ever heard of that?
No, it's fucking gross, Moose.
Oh, well. But anyway, let's watch a stupid video.
Okay. Sorry, I was looking up vaginal dryness. I was doing research.
You know what? I think I've seen an ad for a pill for that, now that I think about it. I think I've seen one of those. I can almost see it where it's like, you know, women don't want to talk about it. It's not something, you know, and then it's like, you know, puss-a-thon. It's going to get you ready for that moment. Clam Juicix. Talk to your doctor if Clam Juicix is right for you.
I can't stand that. You use the phrase clam juicy and puss-a-thon in the same show. I truly... The fact that Jody's not pregnant just from living with you is astounding.
I know, right?
What a hunk of just irresistible man meat you are. Taco sauce. Piss off, Vagrant Fear.
I am working out, bitch.
Don't encourage this.
All right.
I've been running up and down the driveway.
I do. I work out in the house, and I do the driveway, and I hit the heavy bag today.
I do the driveway.
I do it. Hey, driveway. Driveway has like a little hole, and I'm like, yeah, exercise.